What? Now the photos are of me? I won't lie, those look adorbs.
Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock.
Yo, there's a puppy.
Guess that's me. Case number 53322.
Reed. Hey, emotionally unstable, who's sitting?
Thrown down a... What?
As this experience is a detail about a robust discussion, stress, visibility, she is... Hanachi turned to my care. I don't think that. Oh.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin.
Duh, because Dr. Lin's a chair.
Tuning peg.
What?
How did I even get back here?
Okay, this is getting very evil within right now. Granted, for that techno, I just saw it for a second there. I do have one student that's gonna be a hell no. Just because of the interaction on Friday that him and his mom made me go through.
Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure.
Yo, six whatever, whatever, the number.
Huh.
All I can say is, it is going to be a story that I probably talk about for years. And you might have to get me liquored up in order to tell it. Darn it. Hold on. Need to remember number six. No, wait, it's 5332.
No, I don't think that's right.
22. There's two twos. All I can say is I really hope when Christmas comes around, get something nice. I'll just say that. because I'm still fumed. God dang it, Jeb. Can't even finish the job.
Oh.
Ain't that just convenient? Okay, now are we dead? Yo, I ain't pulled the KO just yet. Not until I have a confirmation.
Psst. Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say... a hospital?
Dr. Mendez to intensive care? Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep. Definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness.
Disturbed?
Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
Okay, John.
She was right over there, waiting for me. There it is. The painting that taught me that art, we couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess.
That somebody died.
Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
I wouldn't know. Believe me,
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went?
No.
You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
What, no awkward conversation?
Wait. Did I miss something?
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today, and I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be...
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Yo, get her some water.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Shoot water. No, I think the thing needs water. Sounded empty as shit.
Thank you.
Where the heck was the water all the way over there?
You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Ooh, TV. I hate this channel.
Was that the last time you talked to her?
I mean, it's not like I could summon her with a Ouija board.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
Gabe, why are you asking a dumb question?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part. This ain't the morning rain clouds up my window. Shoot, I know who this is. Who is it? Picture on my wall. Alex?
It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
It's okay, it's just me. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
No, somebody probably broke a record. Somebody broke a record. Dude, there had to be a broken record.
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about.
What the?
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... Yeah, that was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Gabe did his best to protect us. But he was just a kid.
No, shoot. This was the fight that probably made...
I can't believe they were ever this happy.
All right, here we go. It.
All right.
Oh. Oh.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my
okay.
job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke. Again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat?
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that?
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't wanna hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit.
Oh my god, he pushed him.
Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit.
Dad.
Damn it, Alex.
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't.
Dad. Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
He's gonna run away.
Dad?
This is a point where he never looks back.
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No. Dad!
Pause.